o'clock in, and welcome to another exciting hour of Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34 Cable 7. I'm Jim Cornette alongside Dean Hill to call the action. For this hour tonight, the TV main event, BJ Payne versus The Collector. We'll have an interview with Bowling Services. The Demon of the Deep Leviathan is in action, but right now, our opening contest, and Dean Hill with the introduction.
Escorted to the ring by Synn. 236 pounds, one half of the Disciples of Synn, Slash, and his opponent.
An incredible opening contest to start tonight's program. Thank you again for joining us on WBKI 34 Cable 7. The Jewel Park Trojans are here in the house. You hear them with the ovation for the man who just lives to steal the show. The most impressive, my God, and we've started it out already. Ring that bell, Dean, we've got action. This is Flash, ladies and gentlemen. And he is one half of the new Southern Tag Team Champions. As we saw last week and you saw at the top of the program, Flash and BJ Payne are currently the OVW Southern Tag Team Champions. They defeated Slash and Damian at Friday the 13th, Night of the Demon at the Gardens. And now it's Flash and Slash one-on-one with that evil young redhead. Synn at ringside, count of two, and no, Slash kicks out.
Barely out of the lateral plus with Slash. Flash takes him up for the ride across the ring. He ducks under that elbow. Slash get a little minimum going left and right. Oh, man, he stops, catches him, and looks to me like a Flash may have telegraphed that just a little bit, buddy.
Oh, wait a minute. Slash going for a powerbomb on his man, but wait. Here's his variation. He spins his man like a helicopter, but Flash overbalances, lands on his feet. Slash with the leapfrog, goes for the dropkick. Flash holds up, and the Jewel Park Trojans Boys Club, they are here in force tonight. And every move that Flash makes, they stand on their feet. Slash goes over the top rope, and Flash, the man who lives to steal the damn show. Once again, a career-ending move. A career-ending move by Flash. Slash is down. Synn is screaming her lungs out. And the standing room only crowd here at the Davis Arena has gone berserk.
A lot of guys here in the OVW like to consider themselves high-risk wrestlers, buddy. You look up high-risk in the dictionary, you'll see Flash's picture. A lateral press, too. Hold it. Damian has joined us out here at ringside.
Wait a minute. Slash, his partner Damian, has joined us at ringside. And he can be only up to no good. Folks, remember, Flash hits the ropes. Wait a minute. Damian grabs his leg. Referee Robert Briscoe did not see it. Synn has thrown a garbage can lid into Slash. Flash turned back. Oh, my God. He just nailed him right in the head with that metal garbage can lid. This has got to be it. Flash it down. There's two and no. No. Only two. Only a two count.
How in the world did he kick out of that?
And, folks, you got to remember, we are back at St. Therese Gym here in Louisville on Tuesday night, November the 7th. Not this Tuesday. That's Halloween. But November the 7th, we're back and already signed. Flash and BJ Payne team with the Big Show to face Slash and Damian and Leviathan in a huge six-man tag match. But right now, Damian behind the referee's back, feeding on Flash on the floor, and sends Flash back to his partner Slash.
Slash picking him up. Man, what an elbow. Another, a third. Three and, oh man, what a chop from Slash on the Flash man, a headbutt, another, my gosh. Briscoe's just trying to get him out of the corner right now.
More. Look at, and Damian. Wait a minute, once again, Damian behind the referee's back. Damian and Synn and Slash have been three on one attacking Flash. And the animosity and the violence level of Slash's attack has been so animalistic. These disciples of Synn, so brutal, so sadistic, so sick and twisted and perverted. And now Synn has the referee distracted. Flash with a sunset flip. The referee, Robert Briscoe, his back is turned. He cannot process all this information. He has three people distracting him. And Flash here by himself.
Got her three on one, if you ask me, ladies and gentlemen. You figure Synn into this lateral press. However, man, 2 7/8. Flash got to be running on just pure instinct and momentum right now. What in the world is keeping this young man going?
Can you believe the resilience and the guts? It's gut check time for Flash. And just as he did once again at Friday the 13th, Night of the Demon, he stole the show again. He wants to steal the show tonight. But wait a minute. Lateral press, count of two. He has got to worry about staying alive. He's got to worry about winning this match. Stealing the show cannot be foremost in Flash's mind at this point. He has got to be concerned about surviving this three-on-one situation, which has put him in such serious jeopardy.
Right now, Slash is just measuring him more than anything. What a huge, and I tell you, Slash gets a lot of elevation on that leg drop.
Lateral press, man. Maybe a count of two, and once again, no. Flash, at the last possible second, with every ounce of energy left in his body, the gut check came up. Russian leg sweep by Slash. The crowd here at the Davis Arena trying to get behind Flash, trying to rally him on. Slash, signaling that it's time to end it, going to the top rope. Flash to his knees, Flash to his feet, hits the rope, and Slash down on the top rope, groin first. Flash has created an opening. Dean, can he make the most of it?
Man, I tell you, high-risk maneuver coming up right now. Both of these guys are willing to go to the top. Right now, Flash gets the worst part of that one, I think. Slash looks to me like he's not too anxious to get up off that top rope right now. He's barely making it up to his feet. Flash, snap. Oh, man.
He missed it. Oh. Superkick. Superkick. He's knocked Flash goofy. And now Flash has the opportunity with Damien and Synn rallying behind Slash. But this entire building behind Flash. Flash is fist and fire. The Disciples of Synn are on the defensive. And they're Slash down with the inverted atomic drop. Flash is cooking. And Flash wants to steal the show and win the match.
Pulls him up by the head, Betty takes him over and plants that head in the turnbuckle. Man, a chop from Flash. He's known for those as well. Irish whip into the corner, follows it in, and catches the boot of Slash for his trouble.
Wait a minute now, Slash once again going to the top, but Flash catches him. Flash! Oh my God, there's a stutter off the top! Stutter off the top! And Damien! Damien up to the apron of the ring, but he's trying to cheer on Slash! Will Slash, no, Slash kicked out! Slash kicked out! My God, I can't believe he kicked out of that. I've never seen that maneuver.
Buddy, you talk about 110%. Both these guys are giving it right now. He works his way out of that one.
Wait a minute.
Oh, man, he's locking him up.
Oh, no. Oh. He went for that cutthroat neckbreaker, but Flash. Woo. He's got the whiplash. That's his move. The whiplash. Damien's up. Flash got Damien. Flash
oh,
BJ's
got
BJ Payne. And Flash's partner, BJ Payne. He's all over Damien, but in the ring. Flash goes for the slam. Flash behind.
Oh, bristle.
Flash shoves his man in the referee. Flash has the pin. There's Synn. Synn's in the ring. She just clocked Flash right on the back of the head. Now, Synn holding Flash. Flash coming for the clothesline. Oh, he got her. He got the little bitch. Now Flash with a DDT. He's got this one won. There's Judas. There's the other disciple. Flash got, oh my God, he threw ashes. Judas threw ashes in Flash's eyes. And there's the cutthroat neckbreaker. The cutthroat. Briscoe is up. One, two. No, God, no. They've stolen it. They have stolen this victory. Flash has been defeated by Slash. And the Disciples of Synn scurry away. Folks, don't go away. We'll be right back. Oh, I tell you what, we have got to show you the huge event that took place at the Gardens at Friday the 13th, the Big Show and Leviathan in a war of the gods. Let's go to that videotape right now.